Yo, Wagwan, we're back with another video for your head tops, and today we've got more Marvel Rivals gameplay for you. I'm happy to announce I've partnered with Marvel Rivals and I'm an official content creator for them, so you're going to see a lot more Marvel Rivals content on the channel. A lot of people wanted to see characters' passive abilities and their melee attacks, so that's what we're going to check out today. Being an official Marvel Rivals content creator, I'll be doing some alpha code giveaways in the next few live streams, so make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss it when I go live. Hit that Clark like button and be sure to comment which Marvel character you want to see in the game the most. Enough of the waffling, let's get into the action. And that was just a quick look at all the character passives and their emotes. I'm usually a tank main in these kind of games, so far I'm liking Magneto and Doctor Strange. If you made it this far into the video, then leave a comment below letting me know which character you think is the best. I'll be live streaming the game later today, so make sure you leave a like and subscribe so you don't miss it. And if you want more Marvel Rivals action, then check out my first time playing the game right here.